those surveillance cameras you see on BART, will we expose them as, or some of them, as fakes? Tonight, Nightbeat's Christin Ayers says big changes are coming to every single train. Christin?
Yeah, Liz, the plan is for BART to get rid of all of those fake cameras and instead outfit every car of every train with working video cameras. Currently, as you said, many of those cameras on board the trains are decoys, and none of them record real time. BART claims they haven't had the money to buy working cameras for all the trains. Even now, officials are unsure how much this project will cost or where the money will come from. But they say they're working with a new urgency after a murder happened on board a train January 9th, and riders got angry.
Once the public found out that there were, in fact, decoys, they were very upset. They said, "We don't feel safe on BART." And that's the last thing we want. We need the riders and the public and everyone in the Bay Area to feel that they can use BART at all times and it's safe.
Their priorities have been out of whack. They say they didn't have the money, yet they had the money to give their managers, their top managers, a 16% pay raise.
Now, BART police have not arrested a suspect in that deadly shooting, though they did release pictures. The police chief was mum about whether cameras actually captured the shooting. As for a timeline, BART doesn't have that either. They say it's going to take some time to identify some funding and then to actually install the cameras in each train. However, they say they are working as quickly as possible. Reporting live at West Oakland BART Station, Christin Ayers on the Nightbeat.